phone.
Do you want me to put that in your pocket for you?
No thanks, but this one's recording as well at the same time, yeah. I could do this as well. Got a 00 gauge version of this one. This is 8 gauge. Yeah, I think it is, yeah. I can tell. Some trains down here. There's our first quarter class in 6 years.
Oh, that's your birthday, Nick.
Okay.
Right, are we going to...
Look how small that is. It's totty. I think Big Innes' nephew's probably on that train somewhere, Brandon. Like, it'd be like Dom Jolly's grandson on that train.
So funny, Robert, the
details incredible, isn't it? Yeah, it's just how you can work small details. There may have to be a lot of masking tape so that it, to protect the other bits when painting the bits that they're going to paint. No, I think it's on the way to Oban. I think, yeah. There's a plane. I like to see it both at the same angle as well. Yeah. Look at this one here. But it's an older one because of the details. This one as well, see how that one's kind of. Look at all these Scotland trains.
They get very expensive.
Yeah. Might go to the other bit now because I think there's a.
Might go and stand just a little bit.
Yeah. Yeah.
We didn't see that other one though.
Yeah.
We didn't see the one you want to see it.
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
That's
exactly what mine's filled. See the engines? Oh yeah, I can see what they're doing here. So so glad I didn't bump into anyone.
Oh, right.
Look at these.
Oh, they make signs, like Curtin Tillet.
Oh, yeah. Curtin Tillet used to be a train station, but not anymore. Got a video on the old one and the new one. Yeah. Yeah. Might want to see it. It's including it to the train. Yeah. It's got the buttons as well. I think I probably recognise some of
this. Button for you and you can film it.
I'm fine.
I'm going to move that over just a little bit.
I can recognise that one from 4 years ago, from the first time I was here.
No, I was pushing, it was about to, it was hanging over.
What sits on the edge of the table?
What, is it sit on the edge? Right, I guess. I thought he'd moved it. Just like that?
No.
A wee bit more?
I think I got it at the right.
It costs a lot of money, doesn't it?
I got the filming at the right angle of my old and new phone. Want to go to the other bit?
Want to go to the other bit?
Yeah.
Over that way?
Yeah.
Thank you. This is what happened.
Yeah. The filming's going now on my old Nokia phone and my old cell phone. It's a good angle. Look at these phones.
These trains.
Yeah. Impressive lights, but like car tire lights above us. So the old ones instead of the new LED ones. See some vices. These are like two.
This is just all the small stuff.
Yeah, I think it's more crowded around here than. Got that in the video. What is it? This is a fair.
Oh, at a disco?
Yeah, I saw that. Yeah.
Festival?
Amazing. Oh, look dead near. Or am I just like that person first? Yeah. It's like the train that I have, but different. The one where it stops. Yeah, I think my next one might be scary. I've already got this type of trains. In fact, this is a bit like one of the trains that I was after before. Yeah, that sort of one.
That's it.
I like to go for things with more newer liveries, like liveries that I would see today. I got my very first one of the Scottish Solitaire trains. I need to look sharp to see if there's, because there might be ones that are very interesting hiding something. I could feel some air coming somewhere. Right, look here.
Train bowl.
Oh yeah, I think I've seen that before. Yeah, I've heard some of that before. It's for the pride. It's 2158. Very good. Thank you. And there's those trains I saw earlier. How am I looking there? This is all the Thomas.
Look at that one, that's £67.
Yeah.
It's expensive. Let's take advantage of the young children.
Detailed thing, lark trees. Yes.
So fun. Any bitch in that one?